the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my life. It's the bond and the nine.